Hello beer fans, Hero Brewing Company here. Welcome to my beer library, where I do beer reviews. I also do a beer vlog and make beer. So look for all that. Anything that has to do with beer, really. Today we are in for a special treat. This is Elijah Split Shot Espresso Milk Stout. Fancy little design there on the bottom. That is fancy. Let's see. Brewed and bottled by Elijah Brewing Company, Seattle, Washington. Split Shot combines the local talents of Elijah Brewing and Stumptown Coffee in a deliciously smooth, very Northwest beer. Ale brewed with coffee, 6% alcohol by volume, contains lactose. So, go here. Here's the cap. It says Elijah Brewing. Fancy little hop design on there. Should be nice and dark, which it is. Really dark. You'd see. That's almost black. So you get kind of a powdered milk odor. Kind of like a chocolate. Oh, that's rich. That's real thick. That tastes like a milk stout, that's for sure. It almost tastes like coffee grounds. Tastes like coffee grounds in like a stout, like a strong stout. That's what it tastes like to me. Super thick. Almost coats your throat, kind of like cough syrup, but not nasty. Really thick. So, on a scale of 0 to 100, we have to rate it now. 0 being the worst, 100 being the best. And we'll put this in the flavored stout category. I would give this a 77. So that's pretty good. Has good flavor. The only thing I could see doing different is maybe getting a little more depth of a coffee flavor in there. It kind of tastes like coffee grounds, you know, like if you ever just like pick up a coffee bean and start chewing it up, kind of. Kind of tastes like that. But then the stout is just so thick and like covers your throat and whatnot, so it kind of drowns out any coffee flavor. It was pretty good. If you've never had any of their stuff, go try it and let me know what you think. Leave it in the comments. If there's any other beer that you think I should try, leave it in the comments. If you've never heard of this, they have it at my grocery store. So if they have it at my grocery store, they have it probably at your grocery store. So go find it. I do like the art on the bottle though. We're gonna make a stout, so that's why we're drinking stouts. So make sure you look for that video and go try something new. Like, subscribe, leave a comment, share the video. That's how the channel grows. And try something you never had before. Cheers.